I shall do it. Very well.
Over here. Who is that? Grey Wardens?
Well, he's not half as dead as he looks, is he?
My scouting band was attacked by Darkspawn. They came out of the ground. Please help me. I've got to return to camp.
I have bandages in my pack.
Thank you. I've got to get out of here.
Did you hear? An entire patrol of seasoned men killed by Darkspawn.
Calm down, Sir Jory. We'll be fine if we're careful.
Those soldiers were careful, and they were still overwhelmed. How many Darkspawn can the four of us slay? A dozen? 100? There's an entire army in these forests.
There are Darkspawn about, but we're in no danger of walking into the bulk of the Horde.
How do you know? I'm not a coward, but this is foolish and reckless. We should go back. That's true.
Know this. All Grey Wardens can sense Darkspawn. Whatever their cunning, I guarantee they won't take us by surprise. That's why I'm here.
You see, Sir Knight, we might die. But we'll be warned about it first.
That is reassuring.
That doesn't mean I'm here to make this easy, however. So let's get a move on.
That flower, white with a red center. The kennel master Ostagar was asking about those. The kennel master said this flower can help dogs that get sick from biting darkspawn. At any rate, he was offering a reward if someone went into the wilds and brought him one. Might want to think about it, is all.
We do battle. Now you fall. Begun. As you say.
Look there. Poor slobs. That just seems so excessive.
Very well.
Careful. I'm sensing darkspawn nearby. Best be on your guard.
Let us be on our way.
Very well.
Here.
I shall do it.
What do you know? More Darkspawn about. Prepare for random violence.
I will help however I can.
As you wish.
That awesome.
I shall.
Shall be done.
My Grey Warden sense is tingling. We're in danger again.
I shall do it.
more darkspawn. Close by. You know the drill. On it.
It shall be done.
Pointy bits ready to go.
Would you like something? As you say. Very well.
To the death!
Done.
Very well. I shall do it. As you say. It shall be done. I shall do it.
More Darkspawn. Close by. You know the drill.
It is begun.
Right.
Say your prayers!
Off I go.
Very well. What did you say? I didn't warn you!
Send me! I shall do it.
Thank you.
Looky here.
It has begun. Shall be done. More of the fiends ahead. Very well. Don't be a fool! Give them the advantage!
We can fight!
Say your prayers!
I am ready.
Well, well. What have we here? Are you a vulture, I wonder? A scavenger, poking amidst a corpse whose bones were long since cleaned? Or merely an intruder, come into these darkspawn-filled wilds of mine in search of easy prey? What say you, Scavenger or intruder? 'Tis a tower no longer. The wilds have obviously claimed this desiccated corpse. I have watched your progress for some time. Where do they go, I wondered? Why are they here? And now you disturb ashes none have touched for so long. Why is that?
Don't answer her. She looks chastened, and that means others may be nearby.
Oh, you fear barbarians will swoop down upon you.
Yes, swooping is bad.
She's a witch of the wilds, she is. She'll turn us into toads.
Witch of the wilds? Such idle fancies, those legends. Have you no minds of your own? You there, handsome lad. Tell me your name and I shall tell you mine. Let us be civilized. And you may call me Morrigan, if you wish. Shall I guess your purpose? You sought something in that chest? Something that is here no longer?
Here no longer? You stole them, didn't you? You're some kind of sneaky witch thief.
How very eloquent. How does one steal from dead men?
Quite easily, it seems. Those documents are Grey Warden property, and I suggest you return them.
I will not, for 'twas not I who removed them. Invoke a name that means nothing here any longer if you wish. I am not threatened. 'Twas my mother, in fact. Yes, my mother. Did you assume I spawned from a log?
A thieving, weird-talking log, perhaps?
Not all in the wilds are monsters. Flowers grow as well as toads. If you wish, I will take you to my mother. 'Tis not far from here, and you may ask her for your papers if you like.
We should get those treaties, but I dislike this Morrigan's sudden appearance. It's too convenient.
Why not? I do not meet many people here. Are you all so mistrustful? She prefers her privacy, but I imagine she will be curious enough why you are here. Come, see for yourself.
She'll put us all in the pot, she will. Just you watch.
If the pot's warmer than this forest, it'd be a nice change.
Follow me then, if it pleases you. Greetings, Mother. I bring before you four Grey Wardens who...
I see them, girl. Much as I expected.
Are we supposed to believe you were expecting us?
You are required to do nothing, least of all believe. Shut one's eyes tight or open one's arms wide. Either way, one's a fool.
She's a witch, I tell you. We shouldn't be talking to her.
Quiet, Davith. If she's really a witch, do you want to make her mad?
There is a smart lad. Sadly irrelevant to the larger scheme of things, but it is not I who decides. Believe what you will. And what of you? Do you possess a different viewpoint? Or do you believe as the others do? A statement that possesses more wisdom than it implies. Be always aware. Or is it oblivious? I can never remember. So much about you is uncertain, and yet I believe. Do I? Why, it seems I do.
So this is a dreaded witch of the wilds.
Witch of the wilds, huh? Morrigan must have told you that. She fancies such tales, though she would never admit it. Oh, how she dances under the moon.
They did not come to listen to your wild tales, Mother.
True. They came for their treaties, yes? And before you begin barking, your precious seal wore off long ago. I have protected these.
You... Oh, you protected them.
And why not? Take them to your Grey Wardens and tell them this blight's threat is greater than they realize. Such manners. Always in the last place you look. Like stockings. Oh, do not mind me. You have what you came for.
Time for you to go, then.
Do not be ridiculous, girl. These are your guests.
Oh, very well. I will show you out of the woods. Follow me,